We must all suffer from one of two pains, the pain of discipline or the pain of regret. The difference is discipline weighs ounces while regret weighs tons. These words from Jim Rohn are wise. Our choices take us in one of two directions. We can choose short-term gratification, which leads to regret and long-term pain, or we can choose short-term discipline, which has long-term reward. For example, pecan pie is always gratifying in the short term, but it does nothing for long-term health. Long-term health will only be improved through the short-term discipline of healthy food and exercise. So, what direction will you choose? I'm Mac Hammond. This is a Winner's Minute.